Liam, welcome back to the squad. How are you looking forward to these three T20s against South Africa?
Yeah, really looking forward to it. It's obviously great to be involved in the squad, and hopefully we can get off to a good start on Wednesday here at the Aegeus Bowl.
Plenty of new faces here. How are they settling in?
Yeah, they settled in well. I think most of the lads have played against each other in county cricket, so as I said, it's an easy change room to come into and settle in.
And T20, what kind of challenge will South Africa pose?
Well, they've got some very dangerous players, as have we, so hopefully it's a good series, and you know, there's a lot of runs scored and some entertainment for the crowd. It's always nice playing here, to know the conditions and know the surroundings. It's obviously nice to stay at home as well, so hopefully we get a big crowd in and give them a good game of cricket.
3 for 27 here last year. How do you look back on that, and how do you replicate that kind of performance?
Yeah, it's obviously a good time, but I said that's gone now. That was over a year ago, so you know, it's a new game on Wednesday if selected, but hopefully I can do well and take some wickets.
How are you feeling about your own form?
Yeah, I've gone all right so far this year. I've bowled pretty well, so very happy with that. Obviously, I'd like to score a few more runs, but as I said, there's a lot of cricket left this summer, and hopefully I can score a few more runs.